In a time where social media is the bread and games of our civilization, we are subconsciously living the bleakest of all potential 84s. The glimmer of hope sometimes looks paler than Sagan's dot. The prospect of change sometimes feels like a distant memory. In a world where a thousand opinions become obscured by a million screens, transactions at the speed of light favor those with meaning. We are made ignorant of that one true message. If we don't do something now, we are pretty much fucked. In a world where a thousand opinions become obscured by a million screens, transactions at the speed of light favor those with meaning. We are made ignorant of that one true message. If we don't do something now, we are pretty much fucked.
Oh. Thank you. dream. It's only a dream. It's only a dream.
We'll be right back. lent me strength. My demise accomplishes nothing.
head and gobble up. Y'all do me a favor. Y'all do me a favor. Y'all turn around and look at each other right now. Y'all turn around and look at all these motherfucking people here. And obviously somebody's wanting to hear something that fucking these experts are telling you you ain't supposed to be here. All right, well, check this out.
running late. The fact I'm running late. The fact I'm running late.
Like a motherfucking earthquake.
With breaking news
about a large boom and the ground shaking.
Hier ergens was gisteravond dus die beving.
And no one knows what it is.
It actually felt like an earthquake.
Shake your house like a motherfucking earthquake.
Fucking picked up all his fake puke at home, and then I went to this movie theater, hid the puke in my jacket, climbed up to the balcony, and then I dumped it over the side. Oh, the people in the audience, then this was horrible. All the people started getting sick and throwing up all over each other. I never felt so bad in my entire life. And then I made a noise like this.
Thank you. Let me see, master.
Be calling. control these feelings. The darkness is calling me. I can't control these feelings. The darkness is calling me. I can't control these feelings.